Hello, I'm Knight. Today's keyword is extreme heat. Heat wave continues to hit the Olympic Games. According to CNN, temperatures on last Saturday climbed to nearly 34 degrees Celsius in the Greater Tokyo region, with humidity level above 80%. The Washington Post said it's maybe the hottest Olympic Games on record. Many athletes complained about that. A Russian athlete lost consciousness during a qualifying match, according to RT, her coach said. If Vladivostok, where we were training before that, the weather was similar, but humidity played a role here. The Chinese star Novak Djokovic described the humidity as brutal after the first round. According to the Japan Times, he called for organizers to move matches to the late afternoon. Reuters is worried that Tokyo heat may add new COVID wrinkle to Olympics. Experts warned that first responders could easily confuse heat stroke and coronavirus patients. How to deal with the extreme heat? BBC gave us 10 tips for sleeping in the heat. The key point is that get over it, you will be fine. Hope everyone is fine and have fun in summer. See you next time.